Damn you, WalletNook.com. Problem? But the online description was completely misleading. They said 8 slots plus removable ID. To any rational person, that would mean room for 9 cards. But they don't tell you the removable ID takes up 1 slot. It's a nightmare.
Okay, now, do you really need the Honorary Justice League of America membership card?
It's been in every wallet I've owned since I was 5.
Why?
It says keep this on your person at all times. It's right here under Batman's signature.